class colors where freshmen wear white, sophomores wear black, juniors wear gold, and seniors wear togas.
Tomorrow will be our homecoming dance, and this Friday night's football game is our homecoming game.
During the game, there will be a halftime show celebrating our homecoming court. During homecoming, there will be no large bags or backpacks allowed, and security will be using metal detectors to ensure everybody's safety. If you or your guests do not bring your ID, you will not be allowed into the dance.
Also, our next minimum day will be October 19th.
If you guys still need an ID, please come to the ASB office during
the blood drive is today in the wrestling room. Please hydrate all day and snack as you need. You should have received an appointment slip, but if you didn't, then please see Ms. Davidson in the wrestling room. Your appointment slip is your pass to the blood drive. You won't get a call slip. And please be on time to your appointment, but staff members without an appointment can give blood as a walk-in.
Do you want to show off your acting skills? If you are interested in auditioning for our first play of the school year, Almost Made, please prepare a 30-second to 1-minute comedic monologue and visit H3 for an audition slip. Auditions will be on October 18th. Our next Saturday school will be held Saturday, October 15th. 4 hours of Saturday school will clear one full day of absence. As a reminder, 9 or more unexcused absences in any classes will result in no credit for that class. Please sign up in the attendance office or check your school email for a link to sign up. You can also sign up on the YVHS website.
We have our first homecoming football game with Desert Mirage. Varsity will start at 7 and JV will start at 4.
We also have a halftime show during our varsity game where we will introduce our homecoming court.
That's all we have for you guys today. Bye, Trojans!